she bangs and she bangs. Light skin shorty with a fatty. And she dance and she sing anything to make him happy. But she don't know what is wrong. He still moving, now he moving. She think daddy out there choosing. But she don't know what he doing. Here comes her instincts, her female intuition. And then follows the thinking, which comes along with visions. She picturing him kissing, switching positions with mistresses. Listens to her vision, cause of how HD the picture is. She wants to say something, but don't want him to erupt. She knows how to hold it down, but don't know how to bring it up. Goes into his bank account and takes out just a couple bucks. And say that she gon' get him back for this, but get him back for what? So she goes to the club and she finds herself a man. Said it make her feel better, plus it's just a one night stand. And she think it's all safe, he got that condom in his hand. But what happened when that condom turns into a rubber band? Anyway, now he calls her up and say, baby, we gotta talk, this is our last day in New York. She say, hold up, what's going on? He say, I know you feel a way about me coming in late and not being there those rainy days. But here's that thing I gotta say, over time I'm getting paid. Got a promotion and raise, relocate to California, we can start our family. She's excited and she's happy, but she's sad and so confused. Looking at that homie next to her like, what did she just do? She knows how to hold it down, but don't know how to bring it up. So she keeps an open mind, but yeah, she keeps her mouth shut. That same night they made love, good loving. Felt so successful, that homie left her nothing. And now she vomit every morning. She checked the doctor to find out what's going on inside of her. He comes back with news she can't believe. Says you're 3 months pregnant and well, of course I'm gonna mumble, it's too early for that stuff. Now why would I blow the story? You'll just have to listen up. Anyway, afraid to tell him, cause she know he gonna erupt. She knows how to hold it down, but don't know how to bring it up. Now he works and he works, cause he about to be a daddy. But he really wants some of that light skin shorty with a fatty. But she don't know how much that burns. The fact that now she's sleeping with her back turned. Why? He knows something's up and the feeling's kinda strong. No, it might not be his kid, but if he acts like he'd be wrong. So he wipes away the tears and then he starts to toughen up and say that he gon' get her back for this, but get her back for what? So he goes to the club and he finds himself a cutie, brown skin schoolgirl, nice job, little booty. She's afraid to leave with him cause she said she got a man, but her friends tell her to do it cause it's just a one night stand. Anyway, now she calls him up and say, baby, we gotta talk. She said, there's something really wrong. He said, hold up, what's going on? She said, I know you feel away when I turn the other way, but there's something I need to say. I'm just so fucking afraid. On the phone, he falls in tears. He said, girl, you know I care, and anything you need, you got it. You already know I'm there. She said, boy, you know I love you, and you know I never cheat. But the doctor said I tested positive for HIV. When he fell to his knees, couldn't breathe, couldn't move, couldn't think, couldn't even be confused. Fell into the bed and pinched himself like, dog, this can't be true. Looking at that shorty next to him like, what did he just do?